but an ingenious pistol. I've never seen its equal.
You have to believe me, David. How could I have known they were lying to me? You know, all I ever want is to be of service to you, to serve the cause. I'm so grateful for the...
Shut up, Benedict.
I'm sorry, sir.
Did he tell you how I admire his military genius? How, when the war is over, I will give him a place near me at the table of elders?
I'm honored, sir.
But did he also tell you about his alcoholic father? His poor education, his vanity, his bad temper,
David,
his...
please. After everything I've done for you?
You're an idiot, Benedict. So blinded by your wounded pride that you brought these people into my house to kill me.
It was just a mistake, sir, please. You can trust me.
You betrayed your best friend in the whole world, so why would I ever trust you?